Hello, Wiley High School. I'm Jacob Benader, also known as Jacob, not most witty Benader.
And I'm Andrew Mader, also known as most witty and best personality Mader.
Show off.
If you've got it, flaunt it.
That's right, guys, and I've got it. And we're coming to you live from the iPATCH editing studio.
We want to say a big congratulations to the girls' softball team, who's been knocking out every opponent.
And to both boys' and girls' soccer teams. Let's give them a round of applause. Be sure to come out tonight to support the boys' soccer team.
Do you like sports?
Yup.
Well, Coach Maxey's looking for talented trainers for next year's team. So come out to the Impact and talk to Coach Maxey about being a trainer.
The Pacesetters will be competing and showing off their skills this weekend. Here's Kristen with a look at more.
Pacesetter drill team will be performing at a Showtime competition in Galveston this Saturday and Sunday. Good luck, Pacesetters!
Andrew, what did you do over spring break?
You know, just hung out.
Here's what you did over spring break.
Over spring break, I went to the Sheraton Hotel to party.
Over spring break, I hung out with my best friend, Andrew Mader.
Over spring break, I hung out with Heather every day.
I went to France for spring break.
Over spring break, I went to Miami.
Over spring break, I went to San Francisco, California, and I met a lot of interesting people.
Over spring break, I did many interesting things, upon the lines of sitting down on the sofa, mowing the yard, weed-whacking the yard. I definitely got up, made popcorn a couple times. I had toast. It was strawberry jelly, not grape. I can't stand grape. I also went to the mall, but I didn't buy anything.
Over spring break, I made a bunch of stupid videos.
Well, over spring break, I got a speeding ticket. And I'm not very happy about it. This spring break, I fell off a roof.
Over spring break, I dropped my brand new iPhone 4 in the lake, and I paid $200 for it.
Please be a part of SOS, which stands for Support Our Soldiers. They meet every Thursday before school in room 315.
Yes, and these guys need and deserve our support.
What's up, guys?
Ian, what are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing? I'm off to Narnia practicing my freestyle running.
Tell us more about it.
Okay, here's Ben and Brendan.
What's up? It's Nick. I've been doing parkour for about probably a year now.
I've been free running for probably about a year now.
My hardest trick that I can do personally is probably a wall flip. Like, me and my friends, we kind of just got started, you know? Don't try any of the insane stuff yet. Stick to small stuff, but yeah. It's pretty simple. Just come talk to us if you really, really want to get into it.
Been going to Eagles Wings in Allen. It's a good training place. Got a bunch of trampolines and pads. It's a good place to start learning.
Alright, you know, if you do parkour, you know, of course you're gonna fall. You're gonna mess up. But, you know, just get back up, you know, keep going. That's what makes you get better, you know? Just focus, keep trying.
Students, don't forget, it's not too late to play Clue. Ask your math or science teachers for details, and who knows, you may win one of their awesome prizes.
And lastly, do not forget about the iPATCH music video contest. Get working on your videos today. Stay tuned to iPATCH for more details.
Check us out on the web at www.thepegleg.net. The school news magazine and iPATCH are all featured on there every week.
That's all we have for you today, Wild High School. I'm Jacob Benader.
And I'm Andrew Mader.
And I'm awesome!
Go Pirates!
Going back to Cali, Cali, Cali. I'm going back to Cali. I don't think so. I'm going back to Cali, Cali, Cali. I'm going back to Cali. I don't think so. Going back to Cali, styling, profiling, smiling and smiling while in the sun. The top is down on the black Corvette, and his fly cause is sitting on the beat. One steering wheel plushed out, gold leaf phantom top, and three girls waiting. The chrome. Set and push play. Cali, Cali, Cali. Cali. Y'all, I don't think so.
Please rise and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Please place your right hand over your heart. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. And now for a moment of silence.